love this place. I mean, I just love this place. I feel like I'm home. It's got this good food, good looking people. Whew. Here at the Slide Bar, Fullerton, California. I grew up here. I used to skate these streets down by Johnson's old, I don't know. Anyway, we're at the Slide Bar. We used to always play the Gypsy Lounge, which is in Lake Forest, which is pretty close to Irvine and Laguna Beach, kind of right on the other side there. Used to live over there too. The same time I lived here, I lived there. It was awesome. I love living in two places. You know, just have my little beach place, with the Fullerton place. Used to skateboard on the beach, just down the sand, big wheels. It was awesome. And it's just nice to come back home. You know, this is where I grew up. You know, it's just good to be back on the streets of Fullerton. Just rolling hard in Fullerton, that's what we always said, just rolling it. But I mean, I just remember I used to get a good haircut, you know, down at Charlie's. I always got my haircut at Charlie's. The Gauchos, you know, that was our mascot. Wait, it wasn't the Gauchos, was it?
Troy Warriors.
Oh, yeah. You know I'm kidding. I was quizzing you because I didn't think you were really from here. Yeah. Fully Fullerton. Band stuff is kind of like, I'm taking a little bit of a break from it. I started playing hockey, a lot of hockey. And that's the main reason why I came back to play for the Fullerton Stars. You know? I mean, that was always my dream. You know, and I spent a little time in Canada and I really like got my skills going pretty good. And I came back and the Stars said they wanted me. And I'm here. I mean, it's good that I can still play music. Like they gave me the time off to play music. But the Stars, like that season starts next. Stars. Before it starts. Oh yeah, I'm John Snodgrass. I'm going to make I'll Drag the River. I don't know, just Google it up. It's all kinds of stuff out there. We've made about 17 records or something. I don't know. That's actually not a lie. We're the best.